What's good, YouTube? Back with another reaction off the new album, new Russ album. The last track of this album is called Mama, if we're not counting the bonus tracks. I already did reactions to the bonus tracks as well. But I'm looking forward to this song, bro, because you know Russ loves his mom a lot, bro. Like, who doesn't love their mom, though? You know what I mean? So, like, it's a song, like, everyone can relate to because everyone got a mom, like... Not, I wouldn't say everyone, you know what I mean? But most people have a mom. But, yeah, I'm ready to hear what this song's all about, bro. But, so far, bro, the album is amazing, bro. It's amazing. Especially, like, the last few songs, like I said in the past reaction, he turned it up like a notch. But, yeah, I want to hear this song, bro. Let's hear it. Songs like these just make me just like I want to do stuff like whatever, you know what I mean? Like, I want to do this shit for my mom kind of thing. I don't know. It just puts me in that feel, you know what I mean? Every kid, like, dream when they were young is to just buy their mom a house or that car or whatever. But, like, I don't know. It's dope, bro. I like songs like this. Smoking weed on ATVs while driving past the Camel. My mama's Instagram account looks like the Travel Channel. Pyramid stabbing from hearing me rapping. It happened. No obstacles because my face starts staring me past them. I'm laughing because you hate me. All because your girlfriend wants to fuck and CNN wants to talk and tape me. It's crazy. I'm disregarding you. My mama's advice is energy wise that I should put a jaw on you. You can't get to me like Nana's secret recipes. I'm somewhere on a yacht to kill shots around the seven seas. Memories over money, liquor over beer. If you can see it from the front, you know it's bigger in the rear. Yeah, you know it's fat. I like my women built like Doja Cat. I told her that. Ain't no holding back. Bitch, I'm lit. I like my women built like Doja Cat. Damn, bro. Bigger in the rear, yeah, you know it's fat. I like my women built like Doja Cat. I told her that, ain't no holding back. Bitch, I'm lit, this is it. Everything that I shot for, I bought my mom the dream houses that she shot for. Yo. Ain't gotta cry no more. Yeah. I did it. And we don't gotta chase our dream no more, mom. We live it. Bro, this took us something else.
Well dressed, well invested with a classic debut. That's why I still rock the necklace. Still fuck my ex bitch. Don't worry, it be random. I can't help it, dog. Pussy hits different in the mansion. Santa Tanning. Mama ordered baklava. Frank is out here introducing people to the octagon. I'm just trying to not piss off my neighbors in the soccer moms. I'm adding basketball courts and pools for the ambiance. Yeah. Let me live. I'm 26. I'm on some rich shit. Models pulling up. We getting drunk. I made us gimlets. Write them off as business. Expenses. I'm pensive. Because when she says she fucks with me, I can't tell if she meant it. Fuck it. The whole city had it. Gary V hitting me. New investments that throw 50 at it.
Yeah.
Hit me when I got the car. Nipsey with Swiss Beast told me Alicia Keys. Told him that my mom's pretty.
Hold up, hold up. What did he say? Hold up, I'm gonna run that, like, last part of that verse back.
Write him off his business, expenses, I'm pensive. Cause when she says she fucks with me, I can't tell if she meant it. Fuck it, the whole city had it. Gary V hitting me, new investments that throw 50 at it.
Yeah.
It all hit me when I got the car. Nipsey with Swiss Beast told me Alicia Keys. Told him that my mom's pretty.
Yeah. Bro, this song's dope. This shit was a way to end the album, bro. This was dope, bro. Bro, that was a dope song, bro. That was dope as fuck, bro. I like it. I like the hook a lot. The beat, like I said, bro. Like, that's the... I feel like that's the repeating thing about this album. Like, every single beat sounds different, bro. You know what I mean? And, like... Bro, the hook, bro. The hook, bro. He keeps doing with the hooks, bro. Like, he's killing it. He's killing the hooks, bro. And the verses, bro. I like it. He was like, go look at my mom's Instagram. That's just like the travel channel. He's like, bro, come on, bro. That's the shit everyone wants to do for their mom and whatnot. But yeah, I like it, bro. I like that song a lot. He did his thing on that, bro, for sure, for sure. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed my reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all later. I'm out. Peace.